Hello. So in this video I'm going to talk about the nail surgeries and the nail problem. This gentleman is from West Bengal. So the problem he has come to our clinic is because of bilateral ingrowing toenail problem. So he has visited our clinic 2 months before for the same problem. At that time it was an acute infection. So we have given a course of antibiotic, following that problem of infection is solved. But the primary cause of this problem of getting infection is because of his ingrowing nature of the nail. So if you see close, because of repetitive infection, the surrounding soft tissue has gone into swelling and hypertrophy. If you see the nail, it is totally deformed. The same problem has happened to this nail also. So this kind of ingrowing toenail usually happens because of repetitive minor injuries or those who use a ill-fitting shoes. So if you compare this toe with that kind of this toe, so you see the surrounding soft tissue has gone into hypertrophy and this nail, toenail, is totally distorted when comparing to this toenail. It is fully buried and the ingrowing portion, the total nail is fully surrounded by surrounding tissue, whereas you can see this lateral border in this toenail, you cannot make the difference in this toenail. So this has happened because of repetitive injuries are ill-fitting shoes. The procedure for this kind of toe is as a permanent procedure. What we are planning to do is a finalization, thereby lateral horn matrix, that is the growing portion of the nail, will get cauterized by finalization, and then as a cosmetic procedure we are going to debulk this surrounding soft tissue and make the nail bed flat, so that the coming nail will be normal. Usually it will take 2 months for the new nail to come totally across. So this is what I want to tell you. To know the anatomy, this is a nail plate and this one is the proximal nail fold, this one is the lateral nail fold, this one is the hyponychium, this one is hyponychium. So the nail plate usually rests on the nail bed, and this is the nail matrix where you get the germinal portion from where the new nail plate comes in. So usually for a permanent procedure, this portion has to be cauterized or it should be finalized, or we need to do matrixectomy so that the lateral portion of the nail won't come in future, only the central portion will come, so that you won't have problems because of the ingrowing nail, either in as a form of pain or as a form of infection. So this, what the procedure is called, Howard Dubois procedure, where a clear U-shaped, super U-shaped incision can be put over the toenail tip, and this one is matrixectomy, is by finalization. We are going to combine both the procedure for this toenail, and this is all about this video. Thank you.